Good morning. I don't know whether you remember, but a few weeks ago I had a yearning to try to get some images of the bark of a plant, and I know that, it's difficult to get pictures of a bark sometimes because it tends to be very hard to cut and to make specimens that are thin enough to actually arrange on a microscope size. But there are some plants that I discovered that have a bark-like outer covering that you can, in fact, slice very thin pieces of and arrange them for the microscope. One of the one I did before was a palm tree in the living room, and this one is a jade plant. They have thick outer skins on the stem, which look a lot like bark, and I was interested to see what they actually look like. So I cut thin sections. I managed to scrape the outer part of half of the sample and the inner part of the other half of the sample, so you could see the difference between the external bark fiber and the internal bark fiber. It turns out that there are considerable differences between the two sides of the bark. The outer surface has a kind of a square matrix, like made up of very thick cell structure boundaries, like almost like, I guess their fibers are melded together in the shape of a square in most of the places. On the other side of it, the inner side, is more like a traditional, or not traditional, but a conventional cell structure for a stem. There's long cells, but they're not all uniform. There are a lot of differences, and it's kind of an interesting, colorful mix, and it's an interesting tour of a stem. Take a look.